Well, the damage from this fire was pretty significant. You can see it on the second floor of the building. That's where most of the fire was contained and put out. It's unclear if weather had anything to do to start this fire. KCFD says they were called to the fire around 10:20 a.m. after someone saw smoke and heavy flames. Now, crews put out the fire and found no one inside. Thankfully, no firefighters were injured while putting this fire out. Johnny Cause Bar is right next door to Buzzard Beach, and the roofs connect. We spoke to an employee who was in Johnny Cause's basement during the blaze.
My boss called me and said, get out of the building, open the safe, grab the money, and get out. I was like, why? He's like, Buzzard Beach is on fire.
Now, since this building is pretty old, fire crews say it won't be torn down, but repairs could be a problem because of the old construction in the building. In Westport, Jackson Kurtz, KMBC 9.